here at Hinch ahead of Saturday's game at Cheshunt. What's your thoughts going into Saturday's fixture?
Yeah, just showed the lads analyse Saturday, really. The areas that we've got to improve on. Looking at the goals back, we're really disappointed with how easily we've conceded goals again. Got players back on all three of their goals, so we've got to look at that and be a tighter defensive unit. So that's definitely an area for us to improve. We're down in the bottom three or four in terms of goals conceded, so we know where we've got to improve and we'll work on that next couple of nights.
How frustrating has the inconsistency been over the last few weeks? It's been really good performances and then kind of like on Saturday we let ourselves down in moments. How frustrating has that been?
Yeah, I think performance wise, been some really good stuff. I've been pleased with what we've been implementing. Both boxes where it matters, we've got to improve. Defensively for sure, you know, like I said to you before, the goals got to improve there and be a tougher unit to play against and you know, ultimately deal with stuff coming in our box a lot better. And then on the flip side of it, I still feel, you know, we can create more chances and be more of a threat and take some of these chances. I think we've got a few players that are sort of below par a little bit at the minute in terms of chances, and we've got to look at giving them the confidence back and to improve on that.
Cheshunt, new to the league, do you know much about them at all?
No, we do a bit of homework on them and analyse that on Thursday. Just show the lads a little bit how they play. But yeah, we'll be ready, we'll be looking forward to it. You know, one blip, but all in all, lately we've been on relatively good run. Like I say, performances have been there. We've just got to now start turning these performances into collecting points.
And any updates on injuries?
Ross won't be training tonight, shoulder won't be training tonight, but Marvin should be back. Other than that, pretty much a clean bit of health. Ross will be touch and go, shoulder I think we're on for Sunday, but yeah, we'll analyse them over the next couple of nights and see where we are.
Thank you.